morning, we're getting our first look at a man wanted for what appears to be a random stabbing in the Bronx. It happened 2 weeks ago along Sedgwick Avenue in University Heights, right across from Bronx Community College. Police say the person you see here walked up to a 59-year-old man and stabbed him twice with a sharp object. Investigators say the attack was unprovoked. The victim is in the hospital in serious condition with wounds to his head and torso.